it looks like they've caught a young springback ewe, so a young female springback. And of course for the little ones, this will keep them for quite a while. So the mother is going to be opening up the food for them, and then she'll let them eat. Watching over them. See, every now and then she's looking up, making sure that they're still safe, that there's no other predator.